Codsworth.
Miss Jennifer, here you are, Mum. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Codsworth, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're my family too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum! Talks away! Senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum. You'll find young Sean. I know you will.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you.
Mum! Now, I've been thinking...
Codsworth, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're...
All right.
Proud to...
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Jennifer, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert. Let's make this quick, shall we?
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum?
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you. us through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Hey, you hold out for this. We're supposed to.
Get some, motherfucker!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe?
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
Ah, that ain't
it. Those raiders proved us wrong. But Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Please, you need to listen to me.
That's it? Just gonna walk away?
Got it.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.